See you again.
It's
Greta.
Good to see you again, Spyro. That naughty sorceress has stolen the professor's rocket plans, and I'm on a secret mission to find them. Handel was supposed to meet me here, but I can't find him anywhere. Maybe you could help.
Still didn't take her speech therapy classes, huh? So do they just not go away? Nope. I like the music here. It's no Ice Peaks, but it's good. Noodles! He is bloated. Yeah, okay. Boom. Motherfucking goddamn ninjas, dude. I love it. Very pretty. Take out the fire dragons.
It will allow you to super fly and super flame at the same time.
Defeat the two flying fire dragons.
Say that fast.
5 times. I was fighting an actual fucking boss right now. You do no fucking damage to them at all. It's because of the power up. He'll be green again once he's not, like, in super fly mode. Is he? There he is. Tiny little fucker. Well, the end of Skyrim is just, or Spyro is just full of fucking annoying bullshit, huh? You fucking one dragon down, motherfucker. Oh, like you missed me doing the I had to race the Rhinox on skateboards, and that was just straight up fucking rage fuel, son. It's not even that this is hard either, it's just fucking annoying. This seems like a speedrun killer. Is one fucking hit away. Oh, that was considered a boss. Damn, Greta. I guess you don't need to be able to talk properly whenever you got kicks like those, dude. You can talk however the fuck you want at that point, dude.
Work on the professor's walk-in.
I'm gonna have to fucking come back here once we unlock looks like the monkey from the next mission or some shit. Dear Spyro, or whatever your name is, give it up. I've got the monkey and I'm not giving it back. Love the sorceress. Alright, so first of all, how dare you misspell my name.
Hello. I thought you might be hungry.
Thanks. Did you bring any chips?
I'm sorry this happened, but I tried to warn you.
I had to help Spyro rescue the eggs.
You just don't understand. If we don't bring dragons back to this world soon, all our magic will be lost.
The dragons used to live here?
Yes, this was their original home. But a long, long time ago, the sorceress banished them to the other side of the world. She didn't realize the dragons were the source of all our magic.
Maybe I could convince the dragons to come back, if you let me go.
I'm sorry. I can't.